I feel like my lips look bigger than normal, but I don't know. My whole life is a mess right now, so Hello everybody, my name is Alyssa Kulani and today we're going to be doing a try-on haul. Today I'm going to be trying out more clothes from Taliver. I actually really liked the clothing in my last haul that I did with them, so I decided to do another one. Oh yeah, I should probably tell you guys what Taliver is. If you haven't watched my last video, not everybody watches all my videos. If you guys don't know what Taliver is, basically it's a clothing website that sells trendy clothes at an affordable price. We are going to see how this goes. All right. So the first thing that I got is this cut out cropped sweatshirt. So basically it crops over top of your boobies. Obviously you cannot see this very well. So this hoodie goes for $18.50. It's actually a really nice quality. It's nice and thick. It's pretty well made. It's really cute. I will try this one on and tell you if it's cute or not. Oh man, I just had to pop in here to say that I'm not going to be trying on the cropped boobie hoodie because I couldn't find something that is appropriate for the internet to try on with it. I'll insert a picture right here. Nice. All right, this is the next item, and I am currently pulling it apart because I have worn it a lot. It's just a cropped hoodie. I have been wearing this every time I leave the house since it's colder outside right now, and I'm just obsessed with it. These are so popular, this like Sherpa thing, but this is like really, really soft and not that like rough Sherpa feel. This one is like really soft. It feels like a teddy bear. I can already tell you right now, this one is a thumbs up for me. It is my favorite item of clothing right now. Listen to this. It only goes for $16.40. And it comes in tons of colors. This one is my favorite, just like the creamy off-white color. I'm in love with this piece. I can tell you right now. I'll try it on for you, but it's gonna be a thumbs up. Like I said before, this one is automatically a thumbs up. This is one of my favorite pieces of clothing of all time. I've never loved something so much in my life. It's my go-to piece when I don't know what to wear. So this is what it looks like. It's very cute. It has I can't speak. It has a hood, and that's nice too. It's very nice. I like. So this is the next piece that I got. It is basically what I call a dad hoodie sweatshirt. It's basically a crop dad sweatshirt. That's what it reminds me of. So this one goes for $28.39, and this one is one of their most popular pieces. I've seen a lot of people wearing this, so I'm super excited to try this one on. I haven't even tried it on yet. I think this one will be cute. It's something you can just kind of like throw on with leggings and some cute sneakers, and you look sporty and cute and trendy. So this is the cropped sweatshirt. I really like this. I knew I would. I think these are so cute, trendy, and casual. I don't know what I'm talking about because I am none of those. I give this one a thumbs up. I think it's cute. I feel like a dad when I wear these, so thumbs up. This one I'm a tad bit scared about. I definitely don't love them. Just by looking at them, they look like they're just gonna be too big on me in general too. But they're just these cargo pants. They're supposed to replicate the IMGA cargo pants. They came with this chain. So these ones go for $26.48 and they come in so many colors. They looked a lot thicker on the website. That's one thing I'll point out. But you never know unless you try. So we're going to try. I can't get this one through the loop. I'm really tired. But these are these pants. They're loose. But like, they could be a look, you know? Maybe I don't know what I'm talking about, but I personally give these ones a thumbs down because they just don't fit me at all. I don't know, I give them a thumbs down for me, but a thumbs up for anybody else. Okay, so this is another one of my favorite pieces that I got. I've already worn it about 100 times. This is the next piece. It is a fuzzy sweater. I have been wearing this so much. If you guys follow me on Instagram and watch my stories, I have been wearing those two sweaters for the past 2 weeks. It is this really, really, really fuzzy material. It's so warm. So this sweater goes for $27.40. And again, I already give it a thumbs up. I'll try it on for you guys, but it's already a thumbs up. So okay, so this is the one that I said is automatically a thumbs up because it is. It's literally so cute. Just a turtleneck and it's so soft. And I can talk about this sweatshirt forever. I'm losing my voice. I give this one a thumbs up. All right, so the next one I decided to pick up because it's a trendy piece and I always see girls on Instagram wearing it and I wanted to see how it would look on me. I don't know how it's gonna look on me, but I guess we'll see. So it is this two-piece sporty set. It comes with these little shorts that have little stripes on the side, and then it also comes with this cropped short sleeve top, hooded top. I don't know what this is, but I don't think this will look good on me because it's not my style at all. So this one goes for $23.12, and we're gonna try it on. I don't know how I feel about it, but we'll see how it goes. This is just a no for me personally. I just would never wear this, ever. Like, what is this? For me, it's so weird. Oh my God. No. This one's a no. This one, it's very similar to the last one, but it's my style completely. So this is another two-piece set, but it is a sweatpants set. So this is just way more my style, and it's my favorite color. So it comes with the sweatpants, which are actually really well made. They have a nice elastic waistband, and it has the black and white stripes on the side. And then for the hoodie, it's just a really cute cropped hoodie with the same stripe on the hood. So this one goes for $38.10. I have high hopes for this. I think it's gonna look good. Yep, I love this. So this is the hoodie set. I really like this. Like I said, it's my favorite color. I love sweatpants sets. I'm obsessed with them. I have so many. These sweatpants don't do much for my booty. I typically look for sweatpants that do a lot for my booty because we don't have one. I give this one a thumbs up. I am a big fan of this one. If you guys watched my last haul, you would know I got this in a black color and I was obsessed with it. So I got it in a red color. Yeah, this is the little tie top and it ties in the middle of your boobs. It's basically one of my favorite tank tops that I have. And I said in the last video, I'm going to be ordering this in every color. So this one only goes for $13.11. I'm excited. I'm gonna try this one on anyways because I'm excited to see what the red looks like. So this is the tie-up top. I love this so much. I think it's so adorable. Yeah, I think this top is adorable. I give it a thumbs up. The next item is a dress, and when I saw this on the website, I was like, oh my gosh, so cute. This is a ribbed ruffle dress. It has these bulky straps. Also, this dress only goes for $13.75, so this one looks exactly like it does on the website. I'm super excited to try it. This is like adorable. This is the black ribbed ruffly dress. Did I say that right? I hope so. It is very common for me to have loose fabric in my back. I give this one a thumbs up. I think it's really cute and casual and I will get a lot of wear out of it. Okay, this is the last item. I'm really excited to try this. It is a IMG replicate, so I'm just really excited to try this. So it's in this really cute baby pink color. Really, really, really high quality. It's nice and thick. And it has like the perfect amount of like ruching here, the little tie, the under wire in the boobs. Like, it has wiring all through the corset part, and then it even has like a zip right here. I'm very excited to try this top on. And then also this one goes for $16.28. Let's try it on. All right. Oh, whoa. For everyday wear, I definitely don't love it. I do give this one a thumbs up because I think it's a very cute top. I just don't think I would wear it out. I would definitely wear it for an Instagram picture though because it's very, very cute. All right, that is it for this Taliver haul. I will have all the items that I tried on linked in the description box below, as well as Taliver's website and Instagram, so make sure you guys check them out. Also, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. And if you haven't seen my face before, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on my post notifications. I post every Wednesday and sometimes Saturday. All right, I think that's it. I will see you guys on Saturday. Okay, goodbye. Seriously, I don't know what I'm doing.